part of me thinks, I hope this does not go viral.